Morning, fathers, teachers, and friends. My name is Asita. I'm studying 5th ROS. Today I'm going to telling about solids, liquids, gases. Solids.
Matter that has a definite shape is called a solid. We can see and touch solids. Particles are tightly arranged in solids.
Liquids.
Matter that does not have a definite shape and takes the shape of its container is called a liquid. Particles are loosely packed in liquids. Liquids can be poured from one container to another.
Gases.
Matter that does not have a definite shape and fills up with the container it is in is called a gases. We cannot see gases but can smell them. Particles are randomly arranged in gases.
Thank you.